Today we're here for the grand opening of the new additive manufacturing or AMPrint center at RIT. The primary intent here is to develop new additive manufacturing materials and processes and get them out into industry, create economic benefit for New York State companies.
When I walked into this room, I walked into the future. And technologies that were just dreamed as being science fiction a few years ago really have come to be.
Probably the biggest thing to me is what I like to think of as 3D printing 2.0, the next generation of 3D printing technologies, where we're not printing a single material, we're printing multiple materials within the same part. So mixing metals and plastics and ceramics and composites all within the same part. And making parts that can do things, high functionality parts that you couldn't make any other way.
As Dean of the College, I am thrilled to see RIT at the forefront of this critically important advancement in manufacturing.
It represents new business growth opportunities for companies that have historically focused on document systems, imaging, and printing, as well as newer companies and startups.
There are a lot of centers where they have the machines and they're just making parts on the machines. We have a very large multidisciplinary team of team members that have very strong material science background and are making new materials that go into these 3D printers. We will be developing those new materials and multi-material printing processes here at RIT with our industry partners and trying to make sure they get out into the real world.